Men, why do you like it?
I don't distinguish.
Last week on The Good Wife, we saw Kalinda being very bad. First behind closed doors with Lana.
I have an offer for you.
And later that same night with Blake.
I've been grabbed numerous times. We had to have a sexual harassment course before we shot our scenes. Just Archie's very aggressive.
My turn.
Kidding. I'm okay. Sorry.
I have a bat behind me, Scott. I'm really good at whacking bats.
I actually had to check for that. Yeah, no, it's quite racy.
It's very racy.
In fact, so racy, it threw both actors off their game at first.
I remember when I read that scene, I was like, really? Oh my God. I was really surprised. And I think I have a rough idea of what she's like or what could happen to her scene, but I was taken back by it.
I think that scene encapsulates just how far this show is willing to push the envelope.
It's a big stretch for network television.
And it's a huge stretch for network television. And I'm just proud to have been a part of a show that's willing to take the risks.
My boyfriend's had an accident.
But with all these dangerous liaisons happening, will the enigmatic Kalinda choose a side romantically?
You were saying?
That's intimidating.
I wouldn't call it a love triangle. I think Kalinda has associations with a number of people. I don't think there's any shape to it. I just think that's who Kalinda is.
Are you armed?
For Blake, being with Kalinda is worth the risk of getting burned because of the fiery chemistry they share.
I think there's very few people in this world who can really look Kalinda in the eyes, and Blake is able to do that. But because of that intense connection, there's really not any outside force that can come between the situations or the scenes that they're in together.
He missed a spot.
But Blake may be getting a little too close for comfort for Kalinda, who wants to keep her life a secret.
Kalinda's your name.
I think a lot of people can't figure her out. And I think she's nervous by the fact that he can figure her out and he doesn't know what buttons to press.
He knows what games she plays, and she's very good at them, but he's one of the very few people that can see to the heart of it.
Does that flirtation bit always work for you?
Yeah.
One can only wonder where Kalinda's head will go in terms of her romantic choices down the road. One thing is for sure, at least for now.
I'm taking off my shoe.
She has her hands full with Blake.